And here we go, grand finals of the UFO Rant Bat season finale. We've got Hasib Ryu versus Viet Akuma. Viet is undefeated in the winner's bracket, so Hasib is going to have to win two out of three sets in order to take it. Again, Viet was our tournament champion yesterday in our 33-team 2-on-2. He teamed up with Jan from Houston to take it. Hasib on the second place team with Blue Shirt, a boxer player from Austin. And Viet has gotten a substantial life lead in the first round here. Viet gets a demon flip into sweep. Wow, that punch beat it in the air, huh? And Hasib attempts to ultra through that red fireball. Doesn't work. Viet staying there, zoning him very well with Akuma. Hasib gets a jump in, hits an EX Hurricane. Keeps Akuma in the corner, gets a throw. Ryu overhead for two hits. Low fierce, anti-air. Hasib takes round two. Anti-air fierce dragon punch there from Viet. Random EX dragon punch. Gets punished hard for it. Akuma zoning him there with the sweep. Very good footsie finishing that whiff. And gets some bread and butter. Ryu has no help. And of course, this happened earlier today too. This is the second time it's happened today. When Akuma and Ryu both do EX dragon punches at the same time, Akuma's win. It's that Dark Hutto, baby. So we're moving on to the second match. It's Hasib and Viet again. Viet just took the first match decidedly with Akuma. And they're starting again. Viet dangerously whiffing the second hit of that stand roundhouse. It's a counter hit level 1 focus and a bread and butter. Akuma dash throw. Ryu does a jab dragon punch to get him out. Akuma gets out of the corner with jump roundhouse hurricane kick. Ryu keeping the pressure on despite Akuma zoning. Gets a air-to-air medium punch into ultra. Been a while since I've seen that one. And wow, huh. I usually don't expect Viet to do Wake Up Demon, but he tried it. It didn't work. Akuma off to a good start, getting a jump in dive kick combo. Decisive lead so far for Viet, throws him out of that fireball. Ryu tries to level 3 focus, gets swept for it. And ran into the dragon punch. Punished for that too. And Viet takes round 2. This is match point Viet. Back throw. No Oki. Throwing again. Whiffs the second head of that roundhouse dangerously, but then gets a fierce dragon punch in. Kuma goes for a back throw. Haseeb desperately trying to stay in there, do some more damage to Akuma. Misses the EX dash combo. And blocked super there from Haseeb. Viet has a lead. Both players are a little nervous, making some mistakes. And looks like the second or third hit of that red fireball hit him out of the air. Ryu gets the back throw. Kuma trying to do that last bit of help to Ryu and gets it with a jump in. That's it. Viet takes the tournament. 2-0 over Haseeb in the grand finals. See you guys next season. It's going to be better. We're going to have, you know, like, live streams and babes. And maybe more commentary. Maybe EO will be here too. I'll invite EO. So that's it, guys. See you next time.